Alrighty then, good afternoon once again, everybody. Silver Dragon here, coming at you with some more Clockwork Empire. It's going to be continuing where we last left off. We'll go ahead and unpause it here and make sure that the 2x work speed is on so that we'll get through the night here. Now, last time we had designated out this little path here that I'm hoping will allow us to create an island for us to live on. Don't know if that's going to work out or not. I hope it will, but I know nothing, so we'll find out. I also do need to... They're pissed off at that turtle for some reason. They're just outright angry. Boy, they are angry. Uncertain about their safety. Well, too bad. So we'll see if somebody gets this done. I really hope so. So I can get everyone concentrated on that island. That would be great. We'd have to go out to do mining and such, but that would be just... That would do massive things for the safety of our colony. Stop it! Leave it alone! Why are you so angry? What's going on? Suffered due to hunger. Let's get some more maize chowder. Same thing. Switch to minimum. And I will increase that to 60. How much maize do we have? We have like... Well, we have it, but they're not hauling it, which is a problem. They're literally eating it. Rather than hauling it and cooking it. Which is a shame, because I think they'll actually make more maize stew than... Stop flipping out with that turtle. What's wrong with you? Zoom to worksite. I don't think he can do it. Also, I can't click on this work order, which is a bit of a pain in the ass. Let me try this again here. Let's try it a little bit at a time, maybe. Uh-oh, we got fish people attacking. Kill them! Now butcher their asses. Alright, speed up time again. So it looks like my hopes for my own private island have been dashed. Sigh. Oh well. Man, you are all pissed. What the hell, people? Behave. Let's mine this, get this out of the way, and I can put a dormitory over here. Family research. Let's hope they don't find anything bad. Everyone's so angry. Jeez. Easily influenced. A pioneering spirit. Work well with animals, dead or alive. Okay. So, we should have a lot of these by now, I hope. We have 30. Oh, I see. Minimum of 30 is done. Cough. Would help if I started building shit then, wouldn't it? One would assume so. Bric-a-brac, carpentry. Come on, boys, on my island. Build me a land to call my own. Did he just pick that up, bring it over here, and drop it? What the hell are you doing? Looks like there's still some wonkiness with the stockpiling system. Now, if they would only mine this out, then I could actually build the living quarters right there. Also, let me get them to mine this while I'm at it. Another group can mine that while I'll flatten it afterwards. Or so that I can flatten it afterwards. Cough. Alright. So we now need 12 every 5 days. So instead of that, you can produce me some more of those. Now what do we need for the artisan trunks here? Planks, apparently. Okay. Not sure why we can't build that. We have plenty of planks. Probably requires a specific workbench. Anyway. Mysteries aside. Looks like I won't be building my own private island. Sigh. Oh well, I had a dream. And that dream has died. Anyway. She's doing a pretty good job chopping up all this malachite. I should just build it over here then, shouldn't I? I should almost. At least flatten some of this here. Bandits arrived. Shoot them on sight.
No deal. I don't need your stinking deals.
Oh, balls! They have good weapons. Uh-oh. Do you have a tragic death yet? They're attacking. Kill them. Go, Beatrice! Club them! Oh, God, he got a freaking Steam Knight here. Not Steam Knight. Was it Iron? We will show respect for the dead. Kill him! Beat him to death! We need graveyard space. Yeah, give me a second. Oh, the graveyard! That was another one that's now a specific designation. So let's build this out here then. He's dead. Let's give them a proper burial. Even though they nearly killed us all. There we go. Flattened terrain. Get her done, boys. Seem to be doing fairly well. We have a lot of fish person meat here to go around for the moment. We have 9 maize chowder, so not a lot of food, but, you know, it's manageable. Actually, I have a lot of... I don't know why they're randomly dumping the cooked fish person steaks around. Again, that's still a bit of an issue with the stockpiling. Which will hopefully be fixed eventually. Same thing right here. Bushel of maize was just randomly dropped off to the side. Very odd. Anywho. Okay, so they now have to be spaced out. So, what is this here? So, one bed... 2, 3, let's go 4, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, and change. Done. So making an actually what? Yeah, I just said I was going to make large ones here. Never mind, I'm being crazy. I'm being silly. I'm caught in my old habits. Let me see here. That's enough for four and some objects for happiness. Okay. Get some cots. Actually, I couldn't put much in there, could I? How many colonists do we have right now? We have 12 at the moment. I should stretch it over one more, actually. Shouldn't I? Yeah. Because that'll give them enough space that they can actually move around. So 7x5. Then we can actually throw some cabinets in here. All right. Let's do that. Let's produce another one. Okay. We'll put that one there this time. Or actually, let me move that. This time we'll go like this. Oh, that's gonna... It still doesn't work, does it? Damn. We'll go like that. That'll do. That still looks semi-okay. Modules. Cancel the door, though. We'll move it right there. Excellent. Much better. Alright, beyond that... That'd be 8. I need one more house. So, let's get this flattened. Get this harvested. So that we can remove some more terrain there. And then we'll have enough housing for our entire colony for the moment. Disturbance of 3. You have 34 cooked food, will feed the colony well for 3 days. 20 raw food will feed the colony poorly for 1 day. So we have 4 days worth of food at the moment. Build or improve a lower class house to increase the housing capacity. What a beautiful day. I wonder if they'll actually use them properly too. In that case, let me quickly get a second maze field in here and assign another work crew. Alright. Smelters, I think that's who I assigned here. W Woodlock, yes. Yes! Alright, good. So he's going to help with that. That'll quickly give us a bonus in food, I hope. Crop damage! You dodo bird! We go... Hunter. Or Hunter. Militia, I'll let them hunt. So we should get over here and kill that damn bird. Claim those stakes over here. Again, something is clearly killing something out here. But I haven't seen any hostile creatures, really. Well, where the hell is my militiaman? There he is. He's kind of pissed off right now. Get out here and kill this bird, you lazy bastard! Let me set your rally point. That's one building done. Alright. Man, they were not producing a lot of stuff, were they? It's unfortunate. Cancel. Amenities. So we need 2 windows, 3 cots. Home for laborers. Adds base plus 2 labor population capacity. So we now have a bonus to the population capacity for the laborers. Just by building the building itself. We have to enhance it further, though, to accommodate properly. Although it shouldn't do that unless we have a building in excess of what we need for beds, I should say. It would increase the quality, but still. Then again, we have 4 beds in here as well, so there is that. I wonder if the overseers will actually use medium-class housing now, though. Or whether it's the same thing as before, where everyone will just use everything. And we got fish people attacking again. Kill them! Death to the fishmen! Alright. Cut them up, lads. That's enough food for several days. Right there. Hells yes. Alright, double time. Weird. I don't have it paused, but kind of looks like they're idling. Let me have that thing get hunted. I don't want those damn beetles anywhere near my place. Alright, that guy's gonna take off there for a second. And one moment. Alrighty then, sorry about that. Let's resume that for now. Well, I didn't want to hunt that, but okay. That's what I wanted to freaking hunt. Oh, that's how we got the lacquer. Alright, you can stop hunting now. You can stop now, sir. However, I would like them to start hauling all this stuff over there. Again, the hauling has been greatly improved, but it could be further so. Also, it's weird. We have 0 of 12 when we've obviously built a lot of bric-a-brac. That's a bit awkward. Modules. And then it saves, of course. Of course. Resume! I hope the sun helps. Since you guys got nothing else better to do, go start butchering. Also, they could start stacking all this stuff. That could also be a slight issue. Because right now they have... There we go. See, he's doing it. But they don't do it in any kind of organized fashion. But this is definitely a bug right here, too. Where they're building it, but they're not building it to the limit I've designated. Now, if I... Well, or to the amount I've designated. If I accidentally... Or accidentally. If I actually tell them to do it to a limit, they will do so. Like, produce 10 of these. Then it will produce 10. But otherwise, it seems to be problematic. There we go. We got more lacquer from that. They chucked the bed there, but they never built it. There we go. That's better. Got our first cabinet. Although it's still annoying that the cabinets are... Or it is annoying that the cabinets are still sinking into the ground like that. Ooh, but let's test something. Let us test something. First things first, though, I want to do this. Let's expand that. Immigrants arrive. Welcome. Let's assign you to the various crews. Also, we have freaking sausages out here that they have not collected yet. That's annoying. We definitely need a priority haul tag as well. We already have everything else now. So that'd be the next step, I would say. Oh, that would be lovely. Let's see how we're doing here. Three cots, a great or better quality. And it'll give us an additional bonus to how many laborers we can have. Now, what do I need to get for a medium quality house so we can get some more overseers in here, which we kind of need now? So, I need to build a ceramics workshop. Alright, let's do that. Get that here. Stone ceramics kiln. Oh, here comes the fish people again. Man, they are really not a fan of us. And I guess the feeling is mutual as well. We assign someone else to work for the militia so they can actually be equipped with proper weapons. Because we seem to be getting attacked constantly here. Butcher the fish people. Back to work, you lazy swine! This needs to be upkeeped. So they're now going to repair all this stuff. Hopefully. And it's done! Woo! What do we have in here now? Let me double check. We have three cabinets sitting there right now. We have one more cot. So, we're getting close to producing what we need to produce. This should be built post-haste. We have enough room for the big guy if we need to. Also, let me go modules for this guy. Need a ceramics workbench as well. If you don't mind, and even if you do, I don't care. I need a ceramics workbench. Post-haste, thank you. Sign a work crew. We do have a ceramics work crew somewhere. I could swear we did. Weird. Alright, who do we have that's not working then? Add a collier. Hmm. Weird. Well, it's a sign now. Set that to a minimum of 30. We're definitely doing good for that, that's for damn sure. And it looks like taking advantage of the sunny weather is also paying off. Now, let me go ahead and build another large stockpile zone. Another big 7x7, because it looks like we're filling up here pretty damn quickly. Spice rack, practical chairs, simple cabinets. Alright, now someone's just got to go build those. Now, we seem to be doing good here. So we have, need great or better quality. Quality is currently uncomfortable. Everyone seems pretty happy overall for the moment here. Well, let's speed things up. Damn, I love that button. Figured I might need to do this. Let's give him a nice view of the sea. All right. Everything's going well for the moment here. We have tons of food. Oh yeah, 39 maize chowder. Could probably start with the alcohol production here soon. Okay, kitchen. Let's get a brewing vat in here. He just leveled up, fantastic. Okay, let's get some additional. We put the cots up for one. Alright. Simple cabinets. So I could also use some of those in here to we'll rat it. What do we have currently? Two cots, four cabinets. We have a bunch of cabinets to go in. Typical quality so far. Let's give these guys as well a beautiful view of the sea. I told them to do this. Weird that they aren't. Anyway, probably because they have too many other jobs right now, more than likely. Still at typical quality so far. A ravenous herd is on the way. God damn it, people. Get out here! All our crop's gonna be gone by the time they get out. Damn. Oh well. Kill them! Kill them all! Nice. We're taking damage, but we're taking them down. Get another one of these in here. Just get two. Alright, let's finish him off. One more to go, guys. Shoot him! Butcher. Whoops. Good job. Okay, let me take these guys away now. Get them back to their various jobs that they had before. And let them butcher them. But yeah, I definitely have to build this medium rank thing here soon. They just gotta go construct it. It's ready to go. He just literally has to construct it. Come on, Ada. Don't be so lazy. Build that. Dear Lord, girl. Okay. Excellent. Let's produce some bricks. We have the clay. We have the technology, damn it. Use it. They're also working on the workbench, which is fantastic. So they're making some damn decent progress overall here. Lower class rug. Each entrance gets a lower class rug. Apparently this module is blocking it. Okay. Basic house, where the hell is it? Overseer house. So we actually have a specific overseer house now, and then we have A, apparently. We totally have A. Rug. Get to work, you lazy laborers. Okay, let's produce some more bric-a-brac. Get to work, you lazy buggers. All right, let's assign one to you. Well, that's literally all we have is the one. In that case, let me assign them to the kitchen, because we have a lot of things to do in the kitchen. Oh, no one has any assignments right now, I guess. Could definitely use some repairing, that's for damn sure. So before that, let me pause. Gets 10 of these trunks, because we need those immediately. We also did get the bricks, or at least two of the bricks that I need. I desperately need some more overseers right now, is what's going on. We build the overseer's house over here. So we need four minimum here to start. Alright. 6x6, perfect for the colonial bureaucrat. Love his own alley to walk down right there. These will require practical beds. try that again. Alright. Perfect. Good enough for now. So it lowers the quality if we don't have the upkeep. That is definitely a problem. So I want that extra workbench to be built, but they're not building it right now. We're not running out of logs, that's not the problem. Let's have a minimum of 30. Ooh, that's a new one. Stalmark Rogue. He arrives with a proposal. There he is. Here it is. A rogue Stalmark officer by the name of Franzika Bergwerk has marched into our colony and offered to train our troops. Asks only that she be allowed to eat and drink her fill before continuing her journey. Will certainly offend the Stalmarks. I gladly accept your offer. May slightly upset the Clockwork's traditionalists and xenophobics among our colonists. Gladly accept. Train us, oh sire, sire. Oh mighty sir. So he will train our military, which is fantastic. It's like, that's a cool new event. So, although every module can be placed, it looks like they gray out if you don't have the materials to produce them right now. That's what that's for. We have a bunch of boxed cots which can be built. They should actually be built. Distasteful quality. Oh, I see. That is a problem. In that case, we'll do it this way. Excellent. I wish I could add, like, different colored wallpaper or something inside these places for some additional... what the hell. Morale or whatnot. Also, why haven't we built this damn tub yet? Do we not have it in here? I guess we never built it or something. Let's see if we can fix that problem. I wonder why no one's building this module. That's a bit annoying in and of itself. How are we for wood right now? Am I blind? Ooh, the office management screen. We have 11 logs right now. Which means, again, I would love for them to actually start chopping down trees, but we don't have enough officers. Or enough officers, enough, colonial bureaucratic managers. Train harder, minions! How are we for overall planks, though? Not good. Not good at all. Goddamn. Alright, so once this is done, I'm gonna clear this. I'm gonna clear this one, because we just built this only for the event. Let's demolish that zone. Demolish it. So now you can go to do other things, sir. Fish people patrol. Now, let me see here. They still haven't done this either, which is... Oh! Unnatural sounds from the night. Howls beyond imagining outskirts of town, evoking images of... what the hell? Imagine figures of unnatural animals being held at bay by the glimmer of the settlement lights. Interesting. Well, that's gonna upset everybody. And then the fish people attacked. And then it crashed, because of course it did. Cough. Well, that's unfortunate. Anyway, we're up to 40 minutes anyway, so I guess I'll call this here for now. So, regardless, thank you very much for watching, everybody. Hope you all enjoyed. Have yourselves a great one, and I'll catch you all next time with some more Clockwork Empires, where we will find how far back we've been chucked. Till then.